Tonight, a New Hampshire man is accused of stabbing a nurse at a hospital in Massachusetts. This happened last night at Haywood Hospital in Gardner. Police say 76-year-old David Nichols of Greenville was being cared for in the ER when he grabbed the woman by the neck and stabbed her. Investigators say the suspect was being treated for chronic obstructive pulmonary disease at the time. The nurse hurt was taken to UMass Memorial in Worcester. Nichols is being held on $100,000 bail.